up on stage and the girls scream, make them hot, make them melt like ice cream.
Oh, we all someone who lets you break them's ways. Don't pretend that I'm the instigator. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm in it, and I've been chasing my way back for a minute. to spend this happy time with us. I'm going to have Teresa start making her way toward the stage now while I'm giving some thanks out, starting with our school board and our administrators. We're so lucky to have this program in our school, an academic dance program. Not many people are fortunate enough to do that, and not many kids are lucky enough to start their days off dancing. Parent health, always Ms. Cater and Ms. Sedlock bringing the coffee to us. And we also had at the door tonight greeting you, Ms. Dunphy, and Ms. Grande. Ms. Grande, you were on there, sorry.
Yay.
Applause. And then there is Mr. John Schmidt, who worked very hard yesterday to get all the lights done very quickly for our show, and our student assistants, Josh and Matt. Thank you, guys. We were joined tonight by Oakland University's dancers. They were that piece in the middle. They traveled out here to be with us, and we hope to get to travel to dance in one of their shows very soon, so thank you to them. And that brings me to this lady over here. This is Teresa Tree Mueller, and she is an adjunct professor at Oakland University. We've actually known Tree for a while now. Back when our seniors were freshmen, she came and worked with the group and set a piece on them that was absolutely beautiful, and I have been waiting so impatiently to get to have her back with us again. So I was so overjoyed this year when I got to have that chance and for the girls to get to work with her. And I've been telling my daughter for years, like, when you go get older, you're gonna work with Tree. She's so amazing, you're gonna love her. So happy to have her back. The piece, I told her I wouldn't make her talk about it, but I'll talk about it a little bit. The piece that she did was especially for our students. So she said when she was thinking of what to do with them, this song by Jewel, all of you that were teenage girls at the same time as me probably know it really well, it just kept coming back to her. And it immediately made me start crying because it was one that over the past year has really kept coming back to me as well. So it's just a beautiful, beautiful piece. Everything I had hoped for, and we're gonna keep on working with it. You're probably gonna see more of it because it's too good to just do once or twice in a show, and very, very meaningful. So, Miss Teresa Mueller, thank you very much, and Ashley has some flowers for you. Ashley is going to be attending Oakland University, and so she will be dancing with those same people that you saw on stage today. So we're all very, very excited about that, because since we work with OU, that means we get to keep working with Ashley for at least 4 more years, right? So congratulations to her. And I should also say that all of the seniors that were in Teresa's piece were also given letters accepting them into OU's dance program. So that was an amazing gesture on behalf of Oakland University. Thank you, Shree. All right, some important updates. If you saw my email on Sunday, we were approved last week at the board meeting to take a trip to Chicago. So April 28th through the 30th, which was the worst dates for us because we have so many competitions that weekend. So unfortunately, a lot of our girls cannot go, but as many as we can, and guys, because we got one guy going, the girls and the guys that can go, it'll be such a fun trip. You're going to get a lot more information about that. I'll probably give you more tomorrow via email, so you can check that out and know what I'm talking about if you didn't already, because this is open to third and fourth hour students as well now. And then we'll be having a parent meeting where you get to come in and ask questions and get more. So all that soon to come. We will be holding auditions soon. There is a Google Classroom code. All the kids know how to use those out in the front where you see like the trifold board of pictures. And that is how, if you have an eighth grader or know an eighth grader or a high schooler that might be interested in joining us, they can go on there, find out about the class options, because there are several options, and also audition through that Google Classroom. Our next show is April 20th. You guys have gotten used to these short shows. They're very clippy, moving right along. Don't get too used to that because April is not a short show. In April, we have a lot of guests, and not a short show in a wonderful way, because we have a lot of guests, and our seniors all create capstone pieces, and we pay special tribute to our seniors that night, so it's a really big show for us, a really special show for us, so that will be the next time we see you, unless you are in the audience at The Little Mermaid, which I will talk about after we bring everybody on for bows. So we'll go over here and bring out Third Hour Dance and Movement. This week. Well, guess what? We also do big things in Winterfest and perform for the whole school in the gym. So that alone is like a huge undertaking in and of itself that takes up a lot of our time. So doing both of those things, how often do you see somebody here, oh, you get a snow day, and they're like, no. But that was me Thursday morning, like, we need to have class though. So these girls pulled off some serious pieces of dance within, like, they learned those pieces in 4 days, and today was the first time that they even got to run them since last week. So that is applaudable. And then maybe bring up the house lights a little bit higher, and I need Xander and Peyton and Lily and Leah to walk up the front here, and I'll tell you why. So we have this little show coming up. By little, I mean it's not little at all. March 16th through the 19th. There's the director over there. It's Chris Price checking my dates. And I have to introduce you to some of the people you'll see in it. Leah here, you will see in, I don't know, every other scene. She's a seagull, she's a chef, she's a mer sister, she's, what else? She's a flamingo, and she's a fish. So it's like, where's Waldo, but where's me? And the next word here is Peyton. And Peyton is a seagull. And she is also going to be one of Ursula's little evil eels, which suits her very well. She's my daughter, I can say that. And then Lily here is one of my most amazing dancers everywhere, but I'm so happy she did the show this year, and so we get to see her do her thing and the big numbers, like Under the Sea, and she's a flamingo, and she's a seagull. Do you guys want to be stupid right now? Do your thing. Go. Be a seagull. Be a seagull. That wasn't as weird as usual, honestly. And then this guy, Xander, down at the end here, who, for one, was amazing in that third-hour dance piece. So wonderful. Xander, you have to do your thing, and then they have to yell out which character you are. So give us a line.
This concert was supposed to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career.
Final bow together, so come up here and then we'll take a picture and then you guys will be on your way home.